I'm going to tell you how to set up SpotCam FHD and Sense series. So let's get started. First, please open SpotCam app, tap Add SpotCam, and let's get started. Choose the SpotCam model you are using. Make sure your camera is plugged in and blinking yellow, then tap Next. Now, please tap the button. We are going to connect the camera to the Wi-Fi in your house. You will be directed to SpotCam app setting page. Tap Settings at the upper left to go to Device setting page, then tap Wi-Fi. Please connect to the Wi-Fi in your house after entering Wi-Fi setting page. Then tap the upper left and back to SpotCam app when connecting to Wi-Fi successfully. You will be directed to the next page automatically after back to the app. This time, we are going to connect the camera to SpotCam Wi-Fi. Please tap the button. You will be directed to SpotCam app setting page. Tap Settings at the upper left to go to Device setting page, then tap Wi-Fi. This time, connect to the Wi-Fi named SpotCam FHD. Don't connect to the Wi-Fi in your house. If you are using different SpotCam model, please refer to the names of Wi-Fi listed on the screen. Then tap the upper left and back to SpotCam app. You will be directed to the next page automatically after back to the app. Now, please type in the password of the Wi-Fi in your house. Please turn the switch to client mode on the back of camera. Make sure the LED on the camera starts to blink blue and tap Next. Wait until the app shows the image of camera and tap Next. This process usually takes some time. Please be patient. If the camera isn't set up successfully, please refer to the LED patterns and solutions according to 6 minutes 50 seconds of this video. Finally, name your SpotCam camera and finish the setup. First, please open SpotCam app. Tap Add SpotCam and let's get started. Choose the SpotCam model you are using. Make sure your camera is plugged in and blinking yellow. Then tap Next. Then the app will connect to SpotCam Wi-Fi automatically. If it doesn't, please follow the instructions on the app to connect to SpotCam Wi-Fi manually. Find the Wi-Fi in your house and key in the password. After keying, click Save. Please turn the switch to client mode on the back of camera. Make sure the LED on the camera starts to blink blue and tap Next. Wait until the app shows the image of camera and tap Next. This process usually takes some time. Please be patient. If the camera isn't set up successfully, please refer to the LED patterns and solutions according to 6 minutes 50 seconds. Finally, name your SpotCam camera and finish the setup. Click Add SpotCam at the lower left, then start from here. Execute the download file. Don't worry, there's nothing being installed in your computer. Click to start and choose the SpotCam model you are using. then log in your SpotCam account. Click Yes after confirming the account you want to use. Then, make sure the camera is blinking yellow and click Next. Find and connect to the SpotCam Wi-Fi in the Wi-Fi list. Find the Wi-Fi in your house and key in the password. After keying, click Save. Please turn the switch to client mode on the back of camera. Tap Next while the LED on the camera starts to blink blue. Wait until the app shows the image of camera and tap Next. This process usually takes some time. Please be patient. If the camera isn't set up successfully, please refer to the LED patterns and solutions according to 6 minutes 50 seconds. Finally, name your SpotCam camera and finish the setup. Now, we have finished the setup. If there's any question, please contact SpotCam Supporting. Thank you. Bye.